This is Dylan speaking, and this is a 69 Dodge Charger.
This is Bacon.
This is... what's Alica? This is Robot Chicken, one of my favorite shows. This is Taco Bell, because I like tacos. This is a 69 GTO, the Judge. And this is my favorite car, a Pontiac Trans Am. And this is absolutely nothing. And I look up the tall people, because it's obvious.
These are Confederate flags. This is the Chevy Duramax. It's a girl in the back of a Chevy Duramax with stacks. This is the Chevy Chevelle, one of my favorite cars. This is a Confederate flag with Red Bull in the middle. This is a Farmall McCormick. This is another Chevy Chevelle, my favorite car. I'm bound to have one when I get older. This is a Farmall McCormick sign. This is another Chevy Chevelle. Duramax diesel sign. This is my truck that I am restoring. This is a Confederate flag with lightning. This is another Chevy Chevelle. My favorite car.
This is a Chevy truck going through the mud. And it's... voila. This is an Articat four-wheeler. I got this four-wheeler in my garage. This is a Confederate flag. I'm wearing one right now. And this is a truck with a Confederate flag going through the mud. Chevy. This is corn! Ooh, sexy. Yeah, there's a girl there. I don't know why there's another Confederate flag, but there is. Chicken. Oh, this is a Ram 250 Custom. I got this truck now. But it's a long bed.
And this is our friend Hunter. Correct.
If I see the morning hours, I'll have one more yesterday.